So let's face one big fact right out the bat. PC gaming is better than console gaming. Now, could you prefer console gaming over PC gaming? Hell yes, I do. I personally choose to have three consoles in my apartment simply because I like having those three consoles and having the enjoyment of being able to play any of those PS2 games that I bought and do it and just play. But there is a price for that, and it's, well, you see how much Godzilla Save the Earth costs? That's a little much. PC gaming is great for ways to play games without having to pay a shit ton of money for essentially one copy. I actually like the emulation. I just wish I had a computer. You guys, if you don't know this, I literally do everything off my phone. And when I'm doing my live streams, I'm doing all that off my phone. I just want to fuck. I'm trying to save up for a computer so then I could be like, hey, I have a computer. I can start editing software or, my videos. I can start, recording gameplay of my PS3 fucking games. It'd be a great idea. It's like, so I generally think PC is way better than consoles because there's so much you can do with it. It's not just, gaming. It's, you can actually, start running a YouTube channel. You can start live streams. You can do so much more with a PC than you can't do with freaking consoles. And like I said, at the end of the day, I still prefer consoles. And my preferred brand is PlayStation. Kind of obvious, to the name of the channel. But yeah. So, to all those console peasants out there, as some people like to call them, who try to trash PC gaming because they prefer, and there's like some, hidden ability that these consoles have that we don't know about, stop. Just stop. Because PC gaming is clearly better. I mean, really think about this in a day. If consoles are so damn great, how come that PC gaming has many, many more players than consoles? What? PS4 sold 100 million consoles? That's great. Don't get me wrong. That's a good number. Here's the thing, though. That's how many active users are on Steam. Probably way more, too. I've even heard the number be up to like 200 million, 300 million. Just saying, if PC gaming was quote-unquote dying, well, wouldn't the player base be, dead? wouldn't it be actually dead if PC gaming was dying? I know a lot of these freaking YouTube channels that do those kind of videos, the PC gaming dying. They're just looking for clickbait. They're just looking for, people to click on them, to hate them. So then, someone like Griffin Gaming or Fertanga will make videos reacting to them, which will actually produce more views for those channels that they're making fun of. That's the game. It's so funny how I see these people sit there and say, I don't want to get into drama. I don't care about YouTube. But when someone makes fun of them, all of a sudden, they care a little bit. They just care just enough. Personally, if someone wants to come after me and make fun of my videos, please, go ahead. Like I said, I don't really have much to work with here outside of a cell phone and one console that can record gameplay footage. I just don't know how to edit it right. But yeah, that's my quick tangent. To all the console peasants out there, you think PC gaming is worse than console gaming? You have fucking no idea what you're talking about. You don't. It's pure simply, PC gaming is better than console gaming when it comes to the facts, when it comes to the numbers, when it comes to what you can do with a PC versus what you can do with a console. Consoles are built to maybe, play some apps, maybe play some games, but a PC you can do so much more with. Yes, it requires the know-how how to do it, but it's not that hard to Google videos. So yeah, that's just what I've been wanting to talk about. Have a good day, guys. Peace.